Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. It's the weekend. We did not have a video last week. I had to work all weekend at my full-time job. So we didn't get anything recorded. But this weekend I have a special report for you. It is this lady's birthday. She is turning four. So this weekend is all about Olivia Catherine, and we are so very excited to celebrate her. So please join us with these birthday celebrations and a fun weekend ahead. You like them? So this video is sort of a hodgepodge thrown together, but here's some footage of when of her actual birthday on December 16th, which is a Friday. This was the morning before we took them to school. That was her favorite thing. It's something she's asked almost every day, if not weekly, when her birthday was, when she could take cupcakes to spend time with her friends at school. She loves going to school. She would go to school on the weekends. She would go to school every single day if she could. So she loves going. Otherwise, it was seriously the best day. And she literally keeps saying, "Mommy, this was the best birthday," and she's four. So we're so thankful that she is actually very easy, simple going. She gets excited about the smallest things. So we hope that that continues throughout your whole life. But here is footage of the morning of her actual birthday. Happy birthday, Livy.
Thank you.
What do you have?
A magic wand.
Mm-hmm.
I can turn you into a princess. Everybody can be princesses. Mm-hmm. I'm magic. I turn everybody into princesses. That's Bobby. Am I four? Mm-hmm. I'm four now. Magic gets a date! Mommy, the girls have their clothes on.
And then for dinner that night, she chose to go to Texas Roadhouse. And so this is a clip of them singing happy birthday to her.
Attention, Texas Roadhouse. Let's take a moment. This is Olivia. She's turning four.
All right, so up next here, this is Saturday the 17th, and this is footage from that day. Daddy, what are your thoughts on having a four-year-old?
She's growing up. I was looking at pictures of her last night for her second birthday, her third birthday. She's growing up.
Any birthday messages?
Other than that, I love you, Olivia. That's it. Your daddy's little girl.
All right, so the birthday girl and I are on our way. Where are we going?
To the pajama party with Elsa and Norma.
Yeah. We're going to a pajama tea party with Anna and Elsa from Frozen. So exciting.
Is that where Anna and Elsa live?
I'm not sure, but we're going in and we're going to have some tea. Let's enjoy some tea with them.
Is that where Anna and Elsa live?
No, not over there. It's over on this side.
I can't see.
Oh, okay. Let's get out.
Miss Potts tea party.
All right, so we're heading into the tea party. Her friend Madeline, I can't remember if I said this, but her friend Madeline from school is joining her as well. So we hope these sweet babes have fun.
That door, I didn't know we did that anymore. Oh no, we own a thousand salad plates. For years I roamed these empty halls. Why have a ballroom with no balls? Finally, they're opening up the gates. They'll be actual real life people. It'll be totally strange. Well, am I so ready for this change?
Party.
Have tea.
Mhm. All right, so the princess party is over. They had a really good time. It was really cute in there. I was talking to the owner, and I guess they do some other events, free events. So maybe we'll do some of those in the future. But I think her and her friend Madeline had a really good time. So now I believe we're on our way home. So we are home. Isaiah's down for his nap, and Liv is opening her birthday gifts.
Yay! What's in here?
I don't know.
I'm gonna open this piece. It's weird. Do I have really a bow? A new bike! Awesome.
You like it?
Yeah. Please hold it for me.
Sure. Do you want to open your other gifts first? Set and go in your bedroom. No, it has a little bench, and the bench is still in the. Okay, so it is later in the week, Tuesday, I believe. And I am off with these little kiddos, and we are on our way to take the birthday girl to see the dentist.
Who's Dr. Libby?
Dr. Libby?
Yeah, who's that?
She's your dentist.
But I don't know who is that.
Well, you've met her twice.
Twice?
But it's been a long time. It was 6 months ago when you saw her last.
Yeah. When I had no teeth?
Yeah, you had teeth.
A lot of teeth?
Yeah, you had all your teeth.
Who's that?
So their dentist place is actually really cute. I'm not sure that I can vlog in there, but it's essentially like you're going through outer space, going through all the planets, that sort of thing. So they definitely did not have these kind of dentists, or at least where I'm from, when I was growing up. So it's really cute to see the kids in there, and they're really, really good. So here we go. You did. You did get a surprise. What was the surprise?
I don't have it. Where is it?
Huh? It's in your car seat there. Here you go.
But it's purple. Here it is.
Woo! You got an extra surprise? Yeah.
Another toy.
Why did you get that?
Because they did.
Yeah, because you let them take pictures of your teeth. Mm-hmm. And Bunny took pictures of her teeth. All right, the dentist was a success. Both kids actually did really well. So we're on our way home. All right, so we have moved on to a different night, which is Thursday. The video will be posted tonight, but I'm just going to ask the birthday girl some questions. All right, what's your name?
Olivia.
How old are you?
Four.
What's your favorite color?
Pink, green.
Pink and green?
Orange.
Favorite food?
What's your favorite food? Spaghetti. Hot dogs.
What's your favorite animal?
Sausage.
Mm-mm. What's your favorite animal?
Cheetah. Giraffe. Mango.
Whoa. What's your favorite movie?
Mingo. I'll tell you. Frozen. Mingo. Paw Patrol. And Bear Staying Up. The Bear Staying Up.
Who's your best friend?
I don't know. I'm not going to talk.
Okay.
Who's your best friend? Who's that?
Who's your best friend?
Melon McCoy, remember?
Oh, yeah. What's your favorite food?
Chicken nuggets.
What's your favorite thing to do?
Hang out and play with my friends. That's what I like to do.
Okay, birthday girl. We wish you a very happy fourth birthday, okay? We love you. He say thank you for watching.
Thank you for watching.
Give this video a thumbs up.
Give this video a thumbs up.